Hello, Internet Dwellers, and welcome back to City Skylines! I'm just glancing upon the village, not even the village, the town that we have created, currently standing on the bridge that overlooks the highway, and there seems to be some people moving there. Alright, well, last time, what did we do last time? Oh, last time we worked a little bit on just kind of everything. We are doing quite well right now. We are gaining 50 people at a time. We are sitting at $13,000 a week income, which is fantastic. Seems like things are doing well. Not enough educated workers, so education seems to be the common problem. Well, let's see here. Eligible is 939 capacity, so we're okay on elementary schools. High schools, we're okay on. We're not filled yet. And then education is absolutely fine. So they're complaining that we need more education. What I'm going to do, or more educated workers, what I want to do then is I am going to go ahead and crank up the budget. I'm gonna actually give some more money to our schools, so then that way we can get more people. We have the money to not burn. I don't want to say we have the money to burn, but we do have money. We have excess money, so I'm okay with spending a little bit extra cash on our education workers, because if we get more education out there, then these homes should start upgrading some more, which means we'll get smarter people in, which means our offices are also going to hopefully increase. That's what I'm hoping for. What do you guys got here? What do you want? Building needs to be covered by more services to allow it to be upgraded. Okay, so let's check out our services. Health, we are golden on because of that building there, the actual full-blown hospital. Fire station. Oh, you guys don't have a fire station. Well, you have one there, but that seems to be kind of taking care of that area. All right, that's cool. We will build one. We probably could do a bigger one. This is a bigger district, so I'd be okay with building a bigger one that will cover more area. So we'll throw one. Let's see. I don't want to block that road. We'll throw one there. Okay. So that should take care of almost all of them. There we go. Which actually, by doing that, yep, you're going to start upgrading. Fantastic. Upgrading underway. Fantastic. So all of our offices are going to start upgrading. We don't seem to be needing any more industrial or offices. So this is working. By slowly getting rid of this area, we are slowly getting, these are better, much better, much cleaner. What did I do off camera? Oh, that's what I did off camera. I did a little bit of work off camera. In preparation of these all being offices in the near future, I actually, not operating. Why is it not operating? Oh. Well, now you're operating normally. That seems goofy. I started upgrading the roads around here, and I moved some stuff around, and I fixed this weird, wonky, angled road here. I just never really dug that. I am, however, we're going to get rid of that. Right now, we're going to go ahead and get rid of that whole thing, and we are going to go ahead and fill this in with offices as well. I know we don't really need it, but you know what? I'd rather have it there and it's available for them to use as we slowly start getting rid of the crummy ugliness that's going on here. Building is emptying. It's 12% full. That's fine, but you are no more room. Okay, you guys are upgrading nicely. You guys, what about you? What are you guys doing? What would you have? Increase the value of land to allow the building to be upgraded. Parks, plazas, and good services. Okay, that's fine. Well, we do actually need a little bit more of that. We're going to build another one of these just over here as well, because I kind of like these. These look nice. So what did we do? Was that just a single? I think it was just this, wasn't it? Whoa! No. You're going to break. Okay. I don't really... Okay, maybe we're gonna build a smaller block of that. What was this? What is this? This is something, isn't it? Yeah, it's a school. That's right. I kind of want to move the elementary school. I don't mind it there. I don't mind it over here. I just don't want it there. So since we're not gonna be able to build anything here, we will do that. We'll build it right next to the school. Yeah, that's fine. And then actually. Yes, we're going to do that instead, and then we will go ahead and get rid of that road, and then we're going to fill this in with high commercial, or high industry, or high capacity, high density, that's the word. I was thinking of all other words that end in E. Ugh, okay, so that's what I was trying to think of. We'll add that there, and we're just going to go ahead and stretch that across. That's perfectly okay. We do, however, need some more commercial. It seems like Seems like all this is doing fairly well. It seems like people are liking the random spots of commercial here and there. That's cool. I'm kind of thinking this little block is a waste, though I don't want more roads there. That's too much. Oh, oh man. Oh my goodness. There's a lot of backup going on down here. What's traffic like? Ooh, yeah, about that. It's because we're funneling all the traffic out of here. We may not necessarily need to do this anymore because, I mean, honestly, because the only reason why we were having this funneling system working was because we had the on-ramp down here. I'm thinking we could probably turn this back into a two-lane road. We'll see how well that works. It doesn't need to be six lanes anymore. That might be just a little bit overkill. But, you know what? Oh, nope. Sorry, guys. This is what I meant to do. there we go. This is... Eh. And then... Oh, there's no sense for it to not be that there. You know what does suck? This road right there sucks. That... There's so many stops right by the off-ramp there. That's kind of crummy. I wonder if I shouldn't turn that around. We should make that a one-way. Let's make that a one-way. Let's make this a one-way that you can only go into. Make that a one-way. There we go. So now they can only turn there. That gets rid of the stoplights there, right? Yes, it does. Good. I just trying to make less stops, less places for people to stop. Hey, what's going on down here? Hey, what's happening here? Hey, what's going on? What's happening? Guys, there's a cop behind you. You gotta move. Ah! I'm in the street. Ooh, hello. Hello. Oh, my. What? Oh, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. My field of view is a lot higher. You really like that tree, huh? All right, that's cool. Whatever, you know, you do you, brah. I'm okay with that. By the way, I say the word brah. Ironically, I hate when people use that word. I really do. Like, brah is in the sense of, like, bro. Ugh, so annoying. Anywho's, anyways, anyhow's, let's go ahead and build. You know what we should do? We should build some more, maybe we should build a little bit of a commercial over here. Maybe just... So this is kind of silly to have these buildings be so close to the highway here, but I think... No, you know what? I don't actually want to... You know what? We're going to get rid of you. Sorry, sir. Just go away. Go bye-bye. Let's move you first. We're going to move... Let's move you... Move you closer to the highway for now. Pause game, because you're going to break. I know. There we go. Okay, so that just gets it out of the way here. I'm thinking maybe we put some commercial there. Maybe? Maybe some here? Maybe? Is anybody gonna build there? I don't know if people are actually gonna want to build there, though. That's kind of... Oh, people are building. Okay. Okay, game. That's cool by me. Okay, and you guys all grew in very nicely. Fantastic. You're still building. That's great. So you're gonna take care of my residential area there. We probably could build some more here. That road's not gonna... Actually, is that gonna come through? Probably gonna want to connect. Maybe we should connect this road right now. We are gonna do... Let's see here. Do angled roads. Let's do some angled roads. Not... Maybe... I don't want to have... Well, there's already... And there are stoplights here, right? Yeah, okay, so there's already a stoplights there. You know what I do want to do? I do want to fix this. I don't like... Okay, I don't like that there is... I love my angled road here, but I do not like that there is two intersections. There's way too many intersections, way too close to each other. So I would much rather it come off here. Yeah, I'd much rather it do that. Now that... You're so close here. Eh? No. You're not gonna let me do that. Where's that? Oh, that's in line with that. We'll just do that then. Oh, wait, sorry, that's the wrong path. Trying to keep these all pretty. Upgrade, upgrade. There we go. Is that slightly wonky? That's ever so slightly wonky, isn't it? How did I get... What's... So those are off. Were these all built? Oh, that's right, these were all built funky. No, I didn't build it straight. But either way, I do like that a little bit better. I don't know what we're gonna do in this space. But maybe. Can we straight? Nice little three-point intersection there. There's a lot of those in my hometown. It seemed to be so just weird. Okay, I'm not gonna build that. We'll figure out what to do up here. But this area could be some. What do we have? What else do we have? Let's look here. So we've already built some of these. What was this one? Was this one for shopping? So this would be good for a commercial. So maybe, oh yes, and all of these are, oh, but I have you there. You should be happy. Ooh, wait a minute. Are we out of water? How much more until we get here? So far away. All right, we're gonna build, yeah, because that's water pumping. So I wanna use the water, I'm gonna use the water pumping stations here once we get rid of the output, the poop output, because I can't pump, you know, crummy water. That's no good. I censored myself there, I'm sorry. Let's go ahead and we're just gonna, where's the closest one of these? There, and there. All right, let's put one, we'll just put one right there. Yeah, that'll work. And then update, what do we got? There we go, that's good. And that should help fulfill this whole area here as well, which, okay, we do need to build something here. This is, let's just do this. Up to there, then down here, to a square of pure imagination. All right, we will go ahead and build. We could build some light commercial. We don't have to build these all with heavy commercial. We'll fill you in. There you go. And maybe we'll just put some commercial all the way through here. Now, where was that park? That park. You. How big are you? You're kind of funky sized. There? Maybe on the corner? Why did I build that just... Ooh! There! I like it. What else do we actually have in here? I know, I keep doing this every once in a while, but I don't... What is that? Is that the courthouse? Oh, it's a tax office. What do we have to do for that? Oh, construct the water treatment plant. Oh, which we will be doing. Don't worry. That's going to happen. Expo Center. That's $1,600 a week, though. I don't want to start pumping things that are crazy expensive in here. What's that? That's a stadium, but we need lots more money. Money, honey. I've got your disease. Let's go ahead. What have we got through here? What's that? Oh, this is a place for meditation and worship for all citizens. Ooh, how big is that? Holy cow, that's huge. maybe not now. We just built the giant, university. Not really giant, but we built the university. I don't really want to keep building massive things in the city. Not yet. Let's go ahead and go down with there. We'll come all the way over here. We'll connect to there. And we will connect there because that should... Oh, I should have really just connected that one. Can I just get rid of these then? Yes, I can. Thank you. Okay. All right. So those are building there. Let's go ahead and fill in you with some higher... Nope, that's not going to work. That was just a waste of space right through here. Actually, that too. So let's go ahead and fill you all in with smaller commercial. That's cool. Maybe we'll just... Yeah, you know what? Maybe we'll just fill that whole area in with commercial. I'm okay with that. There we go. And you too. Yeah, just... I know I de-clicked that. I know. Shut up. Leave me alone. I do that a lot. Yeah, because this is going to be my actual... These are all my small residential homes. That's what these are. And I kind of like that. I'm going to put here... We'll put a couple more little just plops of commercial, and then we'll go ahead and fill... Oh, nope, come back. Just go ahead and fill that in, and that in, 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 and that. I don't like that big gap there, but we'll just go ahead and fill all this. Just fill all this in. What's that? Oh, it's a park. Like, why is there a big open spot in my city? That's fine. I'm kind of digging everything. So far, we're doing fairly well. We're doing fairly well. Okay, so let's just go back here. Crime, we're still doing fantastic on. There is not a ton. Oh, good. That's empty. Pause. I just want to get rid of this. Yes, that's fine. Okay, what are you guys doing here? Operating normally. Ugh, garbage. Is there not another, like, is it always just... It's a lot. Oh, wait, no. So, actually, hold on. So, garbage production, we're sitting at 88,000 units a week right now. The incinerator's capacity is 104. So, am I able to empty this? Multiple problems! Building is set to empty the contents, and therefore is not working. Okay, so... Okay, hold on. So, garbage production. So, we are not producing more than the incinerator's capacity is right now. So, we're actually okay. The incinerators are taking care of it. We are able to empty out that garbage. We only have like another 15,000 units a week that we can produce before... We're running out, so I'm okay with this for now. That one building has a problem. there isn't a lot of coverage. I do see that game. I'm thinking, however, that if we put, how much is this per week? 1600 or 480? Ugh. Patrol capacity is 25 or is 10. If I do this, that does not. All right, we're gonna plan. We're thinking big. We're thinking for the future of our city here. I kind of want there. All right, we are gonna spend the money on a bigger police station because that will be better in the long run. This area is still kind of crummy, so for what we're gonna do is we will plop down a small little one. Those middle roads are gonna stay that, right? Yes. So let's go ahead and I'm gonna put you there. These roads no longer need to be one way. Did I fix all of those? Yes, those are multiple directions. That's multiple directions. That's multiple directions. Those are not right now because these are still servicing. Oh man, these are still servicing the industrial parks. Actually, look at that. We are getting to need more of these, so we're gonna go ahead and get rid of you. Yep. Bye bye. And we're gonna go ahead and put in some more of you. I do realize, like, I don't necessarily like the power plant here in the office buildings. that is something that I do want to fix and move. Pause, game, stop, collaborate, and listen. How much does it cost for you to relocate? Oh, 10 grand? Oh, we could do 10 grand. I'm okay with that. We're gonna put this bad boy down here. I have a feeling there will still be some industrial. We're gonna put you right there. But what that will do is that'll get rid of... Like, I'll now have a nice clean area through here to start. And actually, you know what? You know what? You know what? Just go away. Just all of you go away. I don't want any of you. I do, however. All right. So let's, let's just fill this in up here. Gonna slowly work our way down. Oh, pause game. I have to expand my roads here. So what are we doing? We're doing the divided highways. Where are those at? Right here. Give me you. Nope, give me you. Or is that just an upgrade? It's an upgrade. There we go. And you. And you. I didn't think about that through here. I'm gonna put this back to two ways. It doesn't need to be one ways for those guys. And what are you? You still industrial? I don't want you. Go away. I don't want you. Go away. You're smelly. Go away. Alright, so that will free up... What? What? Oh, shoot! I destroyed the bus line, didn't I? No. What? What are you? Did I... Oh man, what's going on here? game? What are you doing? Why are you... Oh, you're supposed to be there. That's where you're supposed to be. Are we okay? Are all the lines okay? I didn't think I broke that too badly, but they look okay now. Right? Oh yeah, they're okay. Ah, they're just still calculating where they have to be and where they have to go. A little bit there. Let's get rid of you and you. What are you? Do we need you? Okay, how are we doing on power? Power, I mean, we have a ton. Can I get rid of you? How much are you producing? You're only producing 40 megawatts. How much extra do we have? We only have about 90. All right, well, I want to move you at least. No, not destroy. Move. We're just going to keep all of our power in the same spot down here. There we go. And I'm going to do this. Because I think all the garbage trucks are just going in and around the landfill, so actually that'd be nice if they could kind of just keep circling around. That'd be great. So, okay, so now that we did that, let's get this gap filled in there too. That's great. And actually, I'm going to leave that like that. We seem to be still doing okay. Oh, good! All the grass, all the trees and all that stuff started growing back here. We're starting to get a little less pollution. Fantastic. Oh, hey! I'm sorry, Mr... Oh. Oh, that's embarrassing. I'm so sorry. I meant to... What am I... Oh, that's... I'm like, what am I doing? What's going on? It's that. I need... Yes. We're just gonna put all that there. How about that? And a little bit right there. And will that give us the power we need? There we go. Good game. All right, so now, oh yes, look at, yep, now we're gonna start getting a lot more upgrading through here. Is that what you guys needed? Do you just need more educational, all potential students. Are we out of space? Ooh, we're actually starting to get full now. Oh man, the elementary schools are actually starting to get full. Fantastic, university, I don't care about the university. But an elementary school is legitimately starting to get full. What are we doing? We're doing 16 grand, we're doing okay. Let's, you know what? I like education. I think education is a great idea. Make people smarter. Make people less like me. And then we'll be okay. So we paid off the loan, right? Yeah, no loan. That's good. I'm kind of wondering, actually, should we raise taxes? Now, you know what? We're doing okay. We're bringing in 15 grand a week. I'm content with that. Oh yeah, look at everybody building up now. All right, let's go down and see. Ooh. Oh, that's trippy, man. All right, let's see what we got down here. What we got? Oh, we got koi fish. Yep. Right next to the police station. That's good. The police officers can go right next door to the fast food. That's cool. We got a burger joint right there. What's this building gonna be? What are you? Burned bean coffee and flaming ring. Notice that my buildings haven't actually all gone in yet. I'm gonna try to figure out why. I have downloaded one or two mods, or just some extra buildings and all that stuff, and some of them haven't gone in yet, so. You know what we will do? So we're gonna just do a little bit of custom stuff. I want that. Right there. Just, you know, kind of help fill in some of these gaps. Some of these ugly, ugly looking gaps every once in a while. We have a couple spots here and there that just kind of look a little goofy, or you know, just a little sad. And I just kind of want some more trees. I want our city to be nice and pleasant, basically. This will, I think, maybe in the future, this will be something we'll do. We'll dedicate an entire episode to this, just kind of general cleanup of the city. I'll get some more mods to refine this a little bit better. Get rid of you. We don't need fallen logs in our city. Our city is too good for that. Man, this thing's really grown. Like, look how big that... Look, we only have this tiny little area over here worth of pollution. Never mind that, which will... Ooh, are we going to make it? Is it going to be this episode? Guys, I think it might be this episode. We might actually make our what we need. What's going on? Oh, okay. We have a fire department over here, right? Right? Fire safety? Oh, yeah. He's right there. Okay, good. And then we're okay with that. We have a bus line coming through here. These people are kind of getting screwed out a little bit of bus lines. Okay, so garbage is apparently starting to back up because I have this thing solely emptying. Let's stop emptying that just to let them start filling it up. Yeah, there we go. Okay. They were all dedicated to just filling or just emptying that, and they weren't actually coming to get the garbage, so... alright, so wait, where's it at? So this needed what? 14,000 people? Gang, we are 700 people away. I think we can do it. Let's build some more. Let's build some more of these. We're gonna go ahead and just put in some commercial there. And I think put in that right next to that. It looks good. And, let's see if we can't get... Come on, let's do it. Come on, we're gaining 80 people, 75. Okay, we're dropping a little bit. Oh, 85, there we go. Oh man. We might actually need... How are we doing on everything? Water's okay, power's still okay, power's fine. That's fantastic. What's over here? Ooh, nuclear power plant. Oh, they're not gonna let me control that one. What do you want? What? Not enough educated workers? I'm working on it, game! I mean, holy cow. Okay, we are running low. Okay, fine. School. There, okay, elementary school is perfect. High school is a little crummy. If I raise budget... No, I'm already raising the budget for the school, so I can't do much more for that. But that shit, whoa, what? Oh, everybody's upgrading. Look at this, look at them all upgrading. Gang, we're getting there. We might do it before the end of this episode. I'll be so excited. We might eventually do like an off-ramp. I don't want to do them too frequent. I think wherever this road comes down, oh, because that merges into that. We might end up having this thing cross over the highway, and we might have another off-ramp down here just to... Because right now, this is the sole input for our entire town from the highway, and I don't really necessarily like that. I would like to kind of just divvy it up a little bit and divide it amongst the different locations, but we're not here yet because we also still need to get the trains in. Well, we may not even use the trains for that matter. We'll have to figure that out. But we're doing good. Oh, here we go. Let's keep going. 72. What do we need? We need more commercial. Let's throw some more commercial in. Let's just do a little bit more. Let's do like to there. And then let's do down to there. Yeah, we will actually, you know what? We will make this whole block be commercial. There you go. I'm okay with that. Right, guys, gang. Let's do it. Come on. Oh, why do we lose people? Who just died? Come on, people have babies. Let's do this. Stop dying. Give me it. Come on. Oh, come on. Now you're just playing with me, game. Now you're doing it on purpose. Yay! We are a big city. We are a big city with a population of 14,000. That literally just unlocked the water treatment plant and the crematorium. Guys, you know what this means? We're gonna be able to burn bodies next time! Eee! Oh, and get rid of the poop. That's priority number one.